a multinodular goiter is presented. One of the lesions is located in the dorsal part of the right thyroid. It is equivocal whether this mass is within or outside the thyroid, therefore an enlarged parathyroid has to be involved in differential diagnostic. The left lobe has a similar presentation with several nodules of different echogenicity.